Hi, this is Tim with Pineapple Hospitality, and I'm actually standing in the shower here with the camera on Andrew, and we're going to talk a little bit about the Tommy Bahama 3-in-1 dispensers for shampoo, conditioner, and bath and body gel, and why the hotel has opted to put them into their room. So, Andrew, could you introduce yourself in the hotel, and then we'll talk a little bit more about the products on the wall.
Sure. As you said, my name is Andrew, and I am at the grand opening here of the Wisconsin Union Hotel at Union South on the University of Wisconsin-Madison campus. And we're here to take a look at the shower dispensers. We have Tommy Bahama shampoo, conditioner, and bath and body gel. And each of these is in a dispenser rather than giving you individual little bottles inside the shower. There's a high quality product, very fitting for a boutique hotel. A wonderful experience for our customers, and rather than putting all these things in little individual bottles that we change for every guest, the dispensers allow us to get the product more
cost effectively,
and also allows us to save a lot of shipping and packaging costs and packaging environmental impacts as well. So we are, as a hotel, on track to get LEED Gold certification.
That's awesome.
Part of those efforts.
So. Okay, that's fantastic. Just a couple questions now about the different types of dispensers. Now, you chose them for the economic reasons of the of no packaging, mm-hmm. and also to get LEED Gold points.
Yeah.
And do you know how long that process is going to take, or not? You probably don't know, but I'm just asking.
I'm not upfront in that process, but it's a long and detailed process.
It's an expensive one, too.
Everybody goes through and gets everything checked off the list, and you look very carefully at how you do your business and all the impacts that it makes there.
Right. Well, Pineapple appreciates your selecting them for participating in this project, and there's one other thing that Pineapple has provided for the hotel, isn't there? The key cards?
So we have...
Can you go pick one up?
Sure. We have little key card envelope here, and inside is a plastic key card. You may have seen key cards like this before that have a magnetic strip on the back. This particular plastic is 100% biodegradable.
Nice.
And so we can encode this. It is reusable. We wipe out the information for every guest and make keys as need them. But mm-hmm. then when the guests give them back, we reuse them. If the guest does not give them back and it ends up in a landfill somewhere, it will disintegrate.
Wow, that's fantastic. And are the sleeves part of the package as well?
The sleeves are part of that as well. Again, recycled materials and recyclable materials there.
All right, fantastic. More LEED points.
Yes, indeed.
All right, thank you, Andrew, very much.
Thank you.